I'm Kevin Puckett. I'm a process development specialist at Condeva Drug Delivery. Condeva is a contract development manufacturing organization focusing on transdermal and inhalation drug delivery devices. The SMTS device is a microstructured patch that is applied to the patient for delivery of that specific drug. The cell's purpose is to dip coat the SMTS device. The parts are introduced to the coating cell after being decontaminated by vaporized hydrogen peroxide. The trays are then removed and placed onto the table of the coating station. The robot is actuated. Depending on location, it will come and select which part goes to the coating station. After coating and drug is applied, the SMTS patch is returned to its original location with accuracy by the robot. After the trays are complete, they're passed manually to a conveying station, which conveys them out of the coating cell to the next cell, which performs a sealing operation.
I'm Steve Erie. I'm the engineering manager here at Keller Technology. Keller Technology is a custom machine manufacturer. The way this project came about is the customer came to us with an idea that they had a manual process for coating this drug delivery system. We've had some history with Stäubli. We did a couple systems many years ago. So when we got this application, we knew who to go to for this aseptic environment. The robot itself was really about trying to acquire this part with the end of arm tool and presenting it precisionally into the drug system that was dispensing and actually coating. Repeatability and accuracy was important to us. And then longevity in this environment. Pretty simple from a robot standpoint, but just being in this environment had to stand up to that aseptic world.
So the part-to-part variability is measured in relative standard deviation, or RSD. And with this machine, we're able to drop that RSD from double digits to single digits, which in turn reduces variability for the end user. This product can now meet specifications for the finished drug product.